Ladies and gentlemen, welcome to the 86th season of the Reading Symphony Orchestra. I'm George O'Donnell, instructor tonight. Thank you. Welcome. We have an amazing season in store for all of you. We thank you for sharing your Saturday afternoon with all of us. Today is our first concert experience of the year. And we don't just merely call it a concert, we call it a concert experience, something that will be a part of you, that you can take home with you. And today, during our intermission, we'll feature a concert experience using what are called orp xylophones. You'll be hearing an amazing marimba player named Sylvie Zakarian, and as an extension of her aura, we want to carry that out into the lobby where we have 12 orp xylophones, and we'll have any of you who volunteer play with one another. Well, it'll be led by Beth Newman, one of our members. She is a music teacher within the Woburn Public School System as well. So we hope you will partake in that experience. I have several people that I would like to, first of all, acknowledge. First of all, our president of the board, Gene Nigro, in the early 2000s, he is here, and I want to recognize him because with any leadership lineage, that those people help the RSO continue and grow. And so there is a legacy, there is impact, there is consequential impact. So I just want to recognize Gene Nigro. He's our former RSO president of the board. Thank you for being here. Really dedicated to the memory of a wonderful, warm individual that was beloved not only in her community, but by her family, especially her husband, Roy Moore. This is Margaret Moore. This concert is dedicated to her memory. I recall her very, very fondly. She was one of those that I greeted at the door at our concert experiences. She gave me not only the warmest smile and also the warmest voice, but the warmest melting hug. And I always felt the heart of Margaret. And so we will miss her, but I hope that she will be absolutely proud of what we put forth to all of you, what we share with all of you. So to Margaret, thank you very much for how you contributed, and to the Moore family as well. Thank you, Moore. And with that, with Margaret's smile in my brain, we are now going to set off with the first piece, Dvorak's Carnival Overture, which is a blazing piece, a favorite, a fan favorite, and then we will then go on to the Cassone marimba piece. We are blessed that the composer is actually here in our audience, and so I will make sure to share his persona with all of you at the end of the piece. So thank you for coming once again. Please enjoy Dvorak's Carnival Overture.
Thank you. Thank you. Piece
Now you get to go out there and lay on a xylophone yourself. So please enjoy. Right out there, we'll have the xylophone experience. Thank you.
Thank you. Thank you. Thank you.
should hear me at rehearsals. I want to thank all of you for coming to today's concert experience. In memory of Margaret Moore, we thank her family, and this was definitely an occasion to celebrate her life. So thank you very much, everybody, for coming. Our next concert experience is in March of 2019, March 17th. Remember St. Patrick's Day. Okay? We're gonna play Britten's 4C interludes from Peter Grimes. Very, very big. And the majestic and noble Sibelius Symphony No. 2. We hope you come, and thank you very much once again for coming to our concert experience. Have a great day.